of years ago now, in Formula One, someone used the N-word about Lewis Hamilton, and people were shocked. It's like, what, you're shocked that Formula One, the only sport with just one black participant and no black fans, has a racism problem? It's like, Formula One is so white, I'm surprised Lewis Hamilton doesn't get pulled over several times a race.